than they did before.
They're grown up now.
And they're going to do seven ways and parades. Please welcome them again.
They've just grown up.
King's Company Praise Dance.
They do look a little different, a little bit. They visited the Fountain of Youth before, now they're old.
I think they've grown up a little bit.
Way back in the Bible, the Hebrew language says that we were taught that we could praise the Lord in seven ways. Seven great expressions, seven different flows, seven ways to worship God, and this is how it goes. Sacrifice, praising God in spite of the fact your world is in a vice. It's praise that pushes through the wall of all adversity, an offering that flows to heaven in our time of need. Somebody say, mine. Out the land, our sign, what's inside for all the world to see. A demonstration of our love. So come, praise the Lord. Can you wave one hand and say, praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Can you wave both hands and say, praise the Lord?
Praise the Lord.
Now can you clap those hands and say, praise the Lord?
Best of all, this is the one that makes you wanna dance.
Just pop back in. That's good timing.